What's up, YouTube? Back with another video, back with another banger, back with another Aerosmith.
Hey, man, let's get it.
Hey, I don't want to miss a thing. That's what it's called. Never heard of it before. Aerosmith, a good group. I haven't reacted to them in a while. How you reacted to it.
I'm not sure.
Yeah, it's been a long time if you did, though. Because it's been a long time for me reacting to them, man. But I appreciate the love and support y'all been showing. Follow my fan page on Facebook. Just keep doing that. The link's going to be down in the description box. Just hit me up on there. And I most definitely got you with your song request in a day or two. But, yeah, we finna get to this. Without further ado,
let's see what he talking about.
See what they talking about, man. It's loading for some apparent reason. It's bluffing. Oh, here it goes.
I'm supposed to do that.
Come on.
Stay awake just to hear you breathing. Watch you smile while you are sleeping, while you're far away dreaming. I could spend my life in this sweet surrender.
Yeah,
okay.
I could stay lost in this moment forever. Every moment spent with you is a moment I treasure.
I don't know, it sounds like I heard this before. Mm. I don't know, but this is a good song.
Facts. Like, man. I said, man,
you gotta rewrite that back a little bit.
Yes.
Back. Let's go. Hold up.
I don't wanna close my eyes. I don't wanna fall asleep. Cause I miss you, baby. And I don't wanna miss a thing. Cause even when I dream of you, the sweetest dream will never do. I still miss you, baby. And I don't wanna miss a thing. To you, feeling your heart beating, and I'm wondering what you're dreaming, wondering if it's me you're seeing. And then I kiss your eyes and thank God we're together.
Yeah.
I just wanna stay with you.
Stay here in this moment for all the rest of time. Aerosmith, that band. First time for hearing them. It was my first rock band I ever listened to. When I first started listening to rock on YouTube, my first band I reacted to. And I see why.
Yeah, it's good. See why, man. It gave me the goosebumps. Facts. I didn't know a song good would give you goosebumps, man. Y'all know how that go.
This, because Dream On was, and it's just right by it.
Facts.
But man,
this was definitely in the movie. I heard this before. Facts. But I ain't heard, you know, the full song, of course.
Facts, yeah. But,
man. Yeah.
It's a good song, man. Wow. It's like them songs, like you hear something, but then you like you don't know who was singing it.
Yeah.
But then when you really listen to it now, you know who's singing. You're like, oh, he made that?
Yeah.
That's how it be.
But, yeah, this is a good song, man.
Those.
Appreciate the love, support y'all for showing, man. Y'all want more Aerosmith, please comment it down below.
Please.
This was a straight banger.
Yes, sir.
Banger. But, yeah, love y'all. Like I said, follow the links down below in the description box. Keep on liking, subscribing, doing what y'all are doing. Mm-hmm. If you new, just hit that subscribe button. I'm going to take you 1 second, man.
Yeah, 1 second, man. Just get that bell ring, ding, ding.
Facts.
That's all you got to do.
Appreciate y'all. Love y'all. Peace and love.
Yeah. Behind closed doors, I'm a fool for your love.